We must never submit to such lordship. Ever. And I think our resistance must be active and provocative. I want to embarrass all those who wish to treat us as slaves.